I went to see Darren backstage afterwards. I wanted to, you know, just chat to him man to man. And I went to, he was in the bathroom with his coach, and I walked in, and obviously he's pissed off, you know, and we had a chat. And turns out, and Tom told me this as well, because they trained together, he never wrestled once the entire training camp. Not one single wrestling practice. And I was like, what the f***?